Biden has had enough. We've all had enough. Biden lashes out at Trump over the troops. While campaigning in South Carolina, Joe Biden articulated what all of us feel when we read about Donald Trump's comments about our troops, especially when he drapes himself in the American flag. General John Kelly was Donald Trump's very first White House chief of staff. He has finally opened up and said that Trump would often refer to dead American soldiers as suckers and losers. Trump told him he never wanted to look at soldiers who are amputees because he said they're a downer. He recently, as we all heard, Trump mocked Senator John McCain's inability to raise his arms, an affliction born from beatings while held in a North Vietnamese prison camp. Trump has openly mocked John McCain as a loser for getting captured. And yet, over the weekend, ABC News interviewed a group of Trump supporters, including an older white man who says he's voting for Trump because Donald Trump once hugged the American flag. The man told ABC News that there are a lot of things Trump says and does that he doesn't approve of, but he's the only president to ever hug the American flag. And because of that, this man is voting for Donald Trump, because Trump hugged the American flag. You know, the linguistic gymnastics we resort to when we just can't admit we hate blacks, Jews, Hispanics, women, and the LGBTQ community. No, I'm voting for Trump because he hugged the flag. Yeah, well, he did hug the flag. It's true, literally. Trump wrapped up his 2019 speech before CPAC by walking over to the American flag and hugging it. What this Trump supporter left out was that right after Trump hugged the American flag, he began kissing it without consent. And I remember thinking when I saw that how disgraceful it was. How disrespectful that was, not just because it was Trump's lips soiling the American flag, but hugging and kissing the flag is pure, unadulterated political theater. Literally wrapping yourself in the American flag, the last vestige of scoundrels. But this idiot on ABC News told Martha Raddatz that he was profoundly moved by Trump's display of love for country. More like contempt for country. I got news for you, pal. Trump is a patriot in the same exact way he's a populist. Can you even do that? Can you? I mean, aren't there laws about desecrating the flag, the way it's supposed to be handled? Are you allowed to kiss it? I know you can burn it. But are you allowed to, like, kiss it? Well, here is Joe Biden swinging hard.
Well, as Commander-in-Chief, I look at veterans completely differently than Donald Trump. Think about this, especially here in South Carolina, a proud military state. Donald Trump, when he was Commander-in-Chief, refused to visit a cemetery, U.S. cemetery, outside of Paris for fallen American soldiers. And he referred to those heroes, and I quote, as suckers and losers. He actually said that. He said that. How dare he say that? How dare he talk about my son and all of us just like that? Look, I call them patriots and heroes. The only loser I see is Donald Trump. Makes me angry.
Yeah, we know it makes you angry. We heard. Kissing the flag. Kissing the flag. Despite Trump avoiding the Vietnam draft, not paying taxes, and calling dead soldiers suckers and losers, that ignorant Trump supporter told ABC News he's voting for Trump because he's the first president to ever hug the flag. Imbecile. Imbecile. Now, we're not a nation of imbeciles, but we're getting there. We're getting there.
It's time right now for the David Feldman Show. So get your...